What's up, Ober Sports? Jacob Ober here. Welcome to another episode of BrewTalk, and in this episode, we'll be recapping the past Brewers victory, a walk-off victory against the Minnesota Twins. This is a very, very entertaining game. The Minnesota Twins hit a grand slam at the top of the fifth, and they took a 5-1 lead in the game. It felt like it was going to be a disappointing game for me, and because the Brewers have been reeling as of late. They lost two of the last four against Cincinnati, and losing this game would have been a real heartbreaker. But the Brewers battled back. They scored three in the bottom of the fifth, and then they scored on a sack fly by Travis Shaw in the bottom of the ninth to tie the game. And then in the bottom of the tenth, Brad Miller up to bat, one out, the bases loaded, draws a four-pitch walk to win the game. Brad Miller was 3-for-5 on the game, and he was the big hero tonight. Nate Orf in the bottom of the fifth missed a grand slam by a centimeter, pretty much. It was very, very close, and that would have blown the game wide open for the Brewers, but they were able to find a way to draw themselves back into the game, and they won. So this is a very, very important victory for the Brewers, a game that you would have expected them to lose, and a game that I definitely expected them to lose. It was another one of those games, just like the first game in the Cincinnati series, where it just felt, oh God, we're going to lose the game. Oh my God. It just felt like a game we were going to lose, you know. And after the Twins tied it on a Brian Dozier ground out, which shouldn't have been because he actually struck out the pitch before, but the umpire called it a foul tip, even though he didn't touch the ball. It was pretty much a free run for him, for the Twins. It really shouldn't have even gone 10 innings, but the Brewers got a victory, and that's all that matters, and I'm very excited they did. It was a big victory for the Brewers tonight, the first game of a 7-game homestand. Hopefully they can be able to secure a winning homestand, and hopefully they can take at least 2 of 3 from the Twins and split or take 3 of 4 from the Braves. That would be a big victory for the Brewers. They've got the Cubs breathing right down their necks. They're only a game up on them after tonight's victory. I don't believe the Cubs played today. But anyways, guys, that's all I really have to say about it. Not much to say. It was a very entertaining game nonetheless, and I would encourage you to check out the highlights if you have a chance, if you didn't get a chance to see the game. But anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Be sure to leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.